about to put my boots on this guy. He's trapped in my right shoe. It's my youngest daughter. She was always putting stuff in our shoes. So I guess
this Mexican G.I. Joe is coming on our fishing camping trip. Yeah, my camera fell in the water. Another lens, I think it's broken. So, I use my phone and my GoPro. Sorry about that. It's 1 a.m. now. Nice time for a cup of tea. Almost all the birds stop singing. No fish, but I'm not complaining. This is actually only my second time ever alone. Like this. I've been on so many trips. Multi-day camping, hiking. But I always go with like my little brother or my family. This is actually really new for me. I'm gonna finish this and then get some sleep. Thank you. I lost the front part of my big fishing pole, so I can't use flies the way I want, throw far. There's still a lot of activity on the water, but it's a lot further out, not close to them. I could try to move along shore and use the tiny fishing pole and try to get the worm like right beneath the fallen trees. Supposedly that's where the fish usually stand because of flies and things falling down from the fallen tree. And there's a lot of those along shore. So maybe that's the key. To fish soup heaven.